are at the Flamingo Gardens in Florida.
Thank you.
Good.
We go to the Flamingo Gardens through here and we get to buy the tickets here. Check out lots and lots of flamingo stuff, souvenirs. Oh, he's so pretty, beautiful toucan. You are right up in the front. Looks like you are one of the main attractions here. So this guy's name is Kiki. He greets us as we enter the sanctuary. Here are very beautiful different kinds of birds. Wow, beautiful color. Some lovely birdies. Macaw and a cockatoo. This place is lovely and peaceful. I totally love it here. This place is home to a significant amount of flora, native wildlife and native plants and trees. It's called Flamingo Gardens, but it's not just about flamingos. There are more than 3,000 species here, tropical, subtropical and native plants. We are gonna see flamingos, more plants, flowers and trees and many other wildlife. It's a wildlife sanctuary as well as a botanical garden. Let's go check it out more. There are so many peacocks in here. They walk around like they own the place. Sure they do. The males are very colorful. They like to show off their colors. They are everywhere here and there are peahens as well. They are the females. Together they are called peafowls. And I saw some baby peacocks with no feathers at all. These beautiful peacocks everywhere, they're roaming freely. A white peacock. I always wanted to see a white peacock. Yay! One more check off my bucket list. This place is a wonderland of botanical treasures. They've got a variety of very colorful flowering plants and shrubs to attract many different species of butterflies and hummingbirds. I'm delighted by these many flowers and all these greens. I think everyone will find something to love here. I really needed this nature fix. Aviary. We are gonna see more birds in there soon. Number 14, don't look up with your mouth open. Let's see what kinds of birds are in here. This area is coastal prairie. I see storks, cranes, spoonbills, that pink color. Two of them. Pelicans, egrets, ibis, herons, ducks, and cormorants. Yeah. You see that? Some of them are injured permanently. They're taking a lot of injured wildlife here. It's a rescue place. That's awesome. Some of them, they got sick in the wild, suffered from a car accident. I saw some of them missing an eye or missing a leg. But don't worry, they are getting excellent care here. They cannot be released back into the wild because of their endangered reasons. So they will be protected here forever. But their offspring, born here, they will be released into the wild once they are ready. Also, many of the animals here are rescued or donated. Mangrove swamps, another ecosystem set up here. Green water is good water. This sign says they don't use bad water here. It's natural water. Look at this guy. It's like a moorhen to me. Wow, I would say I just love this wetland setting. I had been to Florida many times and I always wanted to explore the birds here. This is the right place for me. There is joy and wonder everywhere I look. I'm so excited right now. Oh look, they are feeding the moorhen. It's so much fun to feed these hungry birds. Oh my gosh, I think he's going after the snake. Yeah, I think that's a heron. Wow, no idea what's gonna happen. Who's gonna attack who? I actually waited so long, nothing happened, but one more heron joined the scene. Barn owl.
These are so sleepy.
We are exploring these fish crows, they are hiding in here. Some of these crows here are learned to speak. I actually tried some of the phrases they learned, but they haven't responded yet. Maybe not feeling very talkative today. All the animals and plants we see here are native to Florida. This place is wow, a dream. This attraction is situated on 60 verdant acres. The whole place is just green and lush and wow, pretty and just very full of life. And when you want to take a break from all the walking, there is a snack bar. Hey, check out these white birds. They are ibis. Other than ibis, there are many other white birds everywhere. They're flying around, walking among people, also in ponds. I saw hundreds of them. These are seabirds. Many of these white are ibis, but I also spot cranes, swans, and storks. Here is the most popular pond. Here are the stars of the show, the flamingos. Anyway, the highlight here is always gonna be the flamingos. Who doesn't like flamingos? Maybe that's why it is called Flamingo Gardens. Look at them, graceful. They live up to 50 years. They prefer to stand on one leg. Did you know that these flamingos are pink because of the blue-green algae they eat? Flamingos are all in one area, very beautiful creatures. See, flamingos are in perfect harmony with the other birds that visit their pond. They like warm weather and shallow waters. It's really a bird paradise. Expecting to see alligators right next to the flamingo pond, but there are some. Look how giant that one is. And there are some turtles. Freshwater turtles. And here we have some peninsula turtle, peninsula cooter, and Florida cooter. Hawks, birds of prey. And this one is Harris's hawk. Nobody's in here. Two red-tailed hawks, and the female has injury on her wing, and the male one has partially amputated wing. Oh, falcon family, caracara. Karakara, crested Karakara. They're gorgeous. Eagle Expressway. Bald Eagle. Wow. They are here. Look at them. I see them a lot in California. And like all other birds, these guys are injured too. Yeah, I said before, all these plant species here, they are native to Florida. Check out that red beautiful flower in there. I see people loving sea otters, definitely. Here are some sea otters playing. Otters are smart. They know how to play basketball, they know how to stack cups, they know how to use rocks to open clams. This type of tool use is very rare in animals. And the otters putting on a show for us. They seem happier here. Water slide, swimming pool, toys, and they are showing off their skills. Oh, a bigger one, tortoise.
Oh, Jonah, there's a peacock again.
More ibis. These metal sculptures are very cute, big box exhibit. This one is a must do here. They have tram rides here, narrated tram tours through 42 acres of nature. Takes you everywhere in this park. Florida panther, that building, wall and the glass. Panther inside. He's hiding. So cool. You never know what you're gonna see here. It's a cool wildlife sanctuary. I'm actually running out of time. I'm only here for a quick stop before I catch a flight to go back to California. We will come back here for more later. But this place so far has been such a treat. I'm just blown away or beyond. I love my visit here, walking the grounds, seeing the birds, and looking all the way up to those giant trees was rejuvenating. This is a gem of an attraction. Okay, thanks for exploring with me, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. I love to hear from you. Bye.